going for cricket. They were brutalized, but eventually they came back mentally very strong to ensure that they were into their main and they go on to not just win one match but wrap up the series, the ODI and now the G20. Incredible, incredible comeback. Well done, Bangladesh. It's been a performance that people back home and here will remember for a very, very long time. I hope it is the time that they will stand up tall in this format also. New coach Stephen Rhodes has done wonders, but he will have to give him some time to make him go and make him believe that they can also turn better performance overseas in test matches. That is the biggest challenge. But this is incredible victory. This is simply brilliant. Mind you, Windies are the defending world champions in this format. Yet they have missed few players, but absolutely brilliant. Hats off to Bangladesh. Hats off to the Tigers. Well done.
Windies have been very disappointed, obviously. They've been beaten and outplayed by the 10th ranked team in the world. Just like Bishop Rankings, which we talked about, Bangladesh being the higher ranked team in the ODI series, and they're just deserving to win. And it's probably the reason they have some thinking to do with regards to